It looks like Shanann's house is being lived in again after it's just recently sold. And it looks like it's so loved, and that gloomy feeling, obviously it's always going to be here. But look, Shanann would love all these, you know, details that have gone into decorating her house. It's a shame that what occurred had to happen with her and her daughters, because this is such a beautiful neighborhood, and you can tell the house was so loved by Shanann from all the posts she would make, you know. But here it is.